guys, welcome back to another one. You know, thank you for always coming back. Thank you for, you know, watching and supporting the channel. It does mean a lot to me. Thank you so much, honestly. Today's video, honestly, is just gonna be a just pure ASMR. You know, just going through a little bit of construction, a little bit of traffic, and that sort of thing. No talking, no BS, nothing like that. But you know, I just I kind of wanted to, you know, this is the end of the day. I've already shot the video, but just in the beginning, you know, honestly, with everything that happened in Texas at the middle school, just horrific. I could, you know, only imagine. You know, although my son is still way too small and you know, not in school yet, definitely a different a feeling when you hear stuff like that when you have a child. My thoughts and prayers to the families involved. Honestly, I could only imagine what those parents are going through. This is happening way too fucking much. You know, honestly, guys, the only thing I can think of is, if any of you or anybody you know it's having issues and it's having trouble, please talk to somebody. Please talk to them. You know, take it from me. I'm not just saying this to just say this. I know from firsthand experience of keeping shit bottled up, how much it affects you. And not in a nice way. You know, I've been through enough bad shit in my life that I'm dealing with the consequences as a result, you know, of it as an adult. And you know, I wish I. And I don't want to blame anybody else. You know, just the culture that I come from, it's not something we do or we did. So, and I know maybe a lot of you are thinking the same way, that, you know, I don't need to talk to anybody. You know, please, guys, if you need help, seek help. Honestly, talk to your parents, talk to a friend, talk to somebody that's really, really close to you. Sometimes just getting stuff off your chest, it helps a lot. You know, tell somebody that you trust. Family is at best. That way you don't have a fear of people making fun of you for it. But even people, you know, even if people make fun of you for it, so what? You know, fuck them. I didn't, like I said, I hate making this kind of videos and you know, saying shit like this. But I feel like it's a good thing to bring up. Like I said, unfortunately, it's just happening way too much. And we got to do better. We got to do better at taking care of ourselves. We got to do better at noticing our family members if they're having issues or if they're changing behavior. We have to do better. We just have to. This is unacceptable. You know, I know there's people across the spectrum that, you know, think this should be done, that should be done, and that the other should be done. I don't know. I am not a professional by any means, but I do know is how, you know, talking to people helps. Talking to people helps, you guys. Like I said, take it from me. I'm not going to put myself, you know, in an extreme situation, but I definitely had my issues, and I still do, you know, but thankfully I got a family that I can talk to, wife that listens and understands, and I'm lucky in that way. So, again, just talk to somebody. It helps a tremendous amount. Anyway, thoughts and prayers with all the families involved. When you see young children like that, it's any death is horrible, but when you see young children like that, it's infuriating. It really is. Memorial weekend is coming up. I hope everybody has a great Memorial weekend and spend time with your families and enjoy yourselves and have some fun. On to the video. sign off with my usual. You guys are already know it by now. I hope you enjoy the video. I hope it brings a little joy to you. And I say that because videos like this truly bring joy to me. I love cars, boats, bikes, trucks, and just watching somebody just, handle one, and I'd hate to use the word make love, but just, love what they do and treat them well, and the sounds and everything else. Honest to God, for me, it's it's ear adult stuff. Say that. Anyway, guys, have a great Memorial Weekend. Stay safe, and if you need help, talk to somebody. We'll see you on the next one.